No! The season is over for North Carolina. They're going to play Michigan in the NIT finals. Ah!